can do this!
You
Before I say it again, fucking good to see your crazy faces. Let's go. Yeah, man, y'all motherfuckers making us feel like we at home right now. What's your name, brother?
Kevin.
Kevin, you having fun?
Oh, fuck yeah, man.
Kevin Sensible is like, oh, fuck yeah. Kevin, are you having fun?
Fuck yeah!
All right, there we go, Kevin. It's coming out of his fucking shell. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah, y'all. It's good to fucking be here. But you know what? We came to give you guys up here in Michigan. We came to give you some of that California love. Chug that motherfucker right now. Cause I wanna see everybody from the front all the way up to the hillside. I came to give it to the people on the hillside. How you doing? From the side all the way to the other side. I wanna see this place fucking bouncing. You wanna get this motherfucker jumping? Oh, don't talk about it. Be about it, y'all. This one right here is called Firestarter. Go! 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 You know, sometimes when I sit alone in a quiet room, my head tells me a lot of fucking ill, sick, disgusting, insane shit about myself that is not true. So I'm grateful today that I know that it is not true. The sick things that my mind tries to tell me, the fucked up things that the world tries to tell me. Nah, shit ain't true. I'm grateful to be on this stage with my brothers and Papa Roach. We've been doing this shit since 1993. I'm grateful for them. I'm grateful for all y'all coming out and supporting rock and roll music. Rock and roll is not dead. Look at this shit here tonight. Motherfuckers trying to say rock and roll's dead. Eat my fucking ass. Feeling fucking like I want to fuck shit up and not play a ballad right now, but we're gonna fucking be sweet and play this next one, y'all. This one goes out to anybody that knows what it's like to be in the darkness. This one's called Scars. I tear my heart open, I suck myself shut. My weakness is that I can't do much, and the scars remind me that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to feel you. Trying to get a bit down, and I just wanna be alone. I'll kiss you to turn around. Why don't you just go home? Through the channel on your brain, and I can't help you miss your scene. You're making me insane. All I can say is, I tear my heart open. I saw myself shine. can't try. I'm sorry, but I gotta move on with my own. I see it. I cannot convince you, sir.
Turn it back on me. We can turn it all around if you don't turn your back on me. We can turn it all around if you don't turn your back on me. We can turn it all around if you don't turn your back on me. affect one of us or a few of us. It affects all of us. If you lost someone, know someone who's lost someone, or know someone who struggles, even if you yourself have struggled, the first step to finding a solution is to talk about it, to ask questions. Life is so meaningful, but when you're struggling mentally, it doesn't always feel that way. Depression, anxiety, addiction, trauma, and stress can make you feel alone and withdrawn. But you are not alone. It's important to know we are not our thoughts. Suicide research shows that when you're in a state of crisis and feeling the effects of life, your critical thinking is affected. Your mind doesn't have the access to normal coping mechanisms. I've fought my fair share of battles in my own mind and learned the truth in the saying, "This too shall pass." Our band has talked about mental health since the beginning of our career. It's been the topic of countless songs, and in being able to travel the world and see all of you, there's no greater feeling than when somebody says, "Your music saved my life." This cause is extremely important to us, so we wanted to give back. Just by being here tonight, you're all part of this with us. We'll be making a donation to the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention in the name of tonight's show, so they can continue their mission to save lives and bring hope to those affected by suicide. The Talk Away the Dark campaign teaches you the warning signs for suicide and how to have a conversation that could save a life, whether it's someone else's or your own. If you've got a light, take it out and hold it up high during this next song. And for anyone that's in the dark, I want you to always know you are not alone. We will always need a light on for you.
So it's called Leave a Light On, y'all.
Dry bones rattling on lonely stones, built and fell into a deep black hole. I can tell you're lost, I'm here for you. Wildfires burning you down to stone, blind eyes turning from a world so cold. Billions of miles apart within my reach.
Drift too far.
you guys so fucking much. That's always my favorite part of the show. Fuck, man, it gets... yourself through hell.